The girls that get it, get it. And the ones that don't. Hello everybody and welcome back to the Reggie segment for yet another video, another reaction video that is. I know you guys like hearing me say that because every time I say that, you know that Reggie is not going to bring you no mess. And I am so glad for you guys to be here on today because we will be reviewing none other than a single from a childhood star that we all know, that we all love, that we all cherish, that has been monumental in so many shows like Sunny with a Chance, like Good Luck Charlie, even down to movies that we know like Let It Shine, you guys. That's right. Even, oh, and remember Radio Disney had that talent search contest for those who are old enough. I know we have a lot of Gen Z and stuff, and they may not know about Radio Disney and what it had to offer in its day and its time. But she was also discovered there with hit singles like Deja Vu. Oh my gosh, you guys. It's none other than Coco Jones. Come on, let's put our hands together for Miss Coco Jones, you guys. You may have seen her out there with Terrell, out there on his YouTube channel doing Tea and Coco, their little cooking show and everything. And now she's even starring on the hit show Bel-Air, The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air on the Peacock Network. So go over there and check her out, you guys. So we'll be reviewing that song on today, and her new hit single is called Caliber. But before we get started in that, you guys, I want you all to do something for me, and you know what that is. I want you all to subscribe to the channel. That's right, I need you to hit that subscribe button, and then once you hit that subscribe button, hit that bell on the side so that you can be notified each and every time I post a new video.
I'm afraid of breath. It's been a while.
And tonight, because this is a celebration, we have not heard new Coco Jones music since 2019, I believe. We have seen her, but new music we have not seen. So I had to pull out my good stuff, you guys. We will be drinking tonight Blush from Martinelli's. I got the name right this time. That's right. I've been practicing. Alright, you guys, so the song once again is called Caliber. It is called Caliber. Now she looked pretty on that cover. She looks so well rested and looked like she's just ready to slay our lives up and down. And of course, this is a single, so we hope that an album is to follow. We know that she has been working on her acting bag. That's right, make your money, honey. But we know that she also has been working on new music, you know, as in like a lot of music. So this is just a tease into what she will be giving us. And she went live the other day and everybody was like, Caliber, what does it mean? What are you trying to say? Or what, you know, what are you doing? You know, because this is a comeback song for her. And she said that this is basically about how to treat her. Like, there is levels to this, okay? We can all understand that as young people. We have multiple personalities, we have, you know, multiple bags to, we have multiple layers, rather, to unpackage about us. So this is teaching somebody how to love her, okay? It's just basically explaining that. And the definition for caliber, for those who may not know what it says the quality of someone's character or level of their ability. So you better realize if you're gonna get with Miss Coco Jones, and then this song probably can relate to a lot of us. If you're gonna get with us, whether it's friendships, whether it's family members, whether it's relationships, whether it's intimate type things, you know, you gotta realize that I'm a person of substance. Come on, preach to the choir, Miss Coco Jones, evangelist. I'm a person of substance. I'm a person of quality, okay? And you better understand the level of my ability. The girls that get it, get it. And the ones that don't,
pull up to the party on my plate, that shit. See you on my body, now we off that lick. I know you want more than just my conversation. Wanna get in something else besides.
buzz. It sounds like Summer Walker, don't it? I think that's Summer Walker, right? Yeah. Yeah, that's Summer. It sounds like Summer Walker type vibe real quick. But okay, with she going through the dating stage, talking about, you know, I know you want more than just my conversation. She kind of teasing them in there like, okay. I heard that you was into me. You know, I hear you. Hear what you're saying. But I'm assuming next you're about to say, but let me break down what it really means to be with me.
Low-key, I can see your potential. I just want to see how you handle. Just might bend the rules if you with it. I key, you can get it. So get on my caliber, get on my caliber. You feel like a CEO, then you gotta work me up. Can you get me level up? Put you on my calendar, gon' fit in my schedule. If you ain't gon' come correct, I'm coming up.
Come fit on the schedule, whoa, okay? If you ain't gonna come correct, then don't come at all. I like this, Coco. You onto something. I'm just gonna make one small thing that I've noticed. This is my first listen, my first reaction to it, so I have not heard this before, of course. It is 12 o'clock at night. The song just dropped. But the reason I said it reminds me of Summer Walker is because with a lot of Summer's music, they give like that very, I don't know what to say because I'm not a vocal coach and I'm not that type of person. But it sounds very, nasally, and sometimes the words can get lost. So those type of songs, you have to listen to it and then it grows on you and then you really like the vibe that it gives. So yeah, let's keep on listening. I like it so far.
Make you say my name, my name, my name. No more running games. Gotta act right, give it elevated. Upgrade you and educate you. Make you glad you change. Make you glad you can. Low key, I can see your potential. I just want to see how you handle. Just might bend the rules if you're with it.
She said, you know, you gotta work me like you a CEO. She said, caviar and lobster with the caviar. You know, I'm sorry if I make it too hard. That's right. I mean, listen, I'm sorry if I make it too hard, but I'm not gonna settle for less. Come on, Coco. This is a message for all of us. Coco, it's right there. Let's just clap for Coco real quick. Clap for her, because that is a great song. I like it. It's only 3 minutes and 2 seconds long. I'm not sure that if she was to do an album, this probably would go into that part where it's like reclaiming your time. So I'm not sure if she dated people and she about to write like a heartbreak album, or this could be just a straight up confidence boosting album. You know, like this could be one of those type, just I know who I am, you need to know who you are too type albums. I'm not going to say anything like it's underwhelming. Me personally, I know that Coco Jones can sing, okay? We have seen her, even recently on the Terrell 1 Million show, she sang Get It Together. even there, you know, she laid some vocals, and we've seen her lay vocals just playing around and stuff. So I'm ready to really see Coco Jones lay some major vocals down, you know, and even that piano at the end. Like, she has that soul to her. She has that ability to reach down into those crevices that is not just the vibe type music, but like that Jennifer Hudson type, where it's more like a message to it. You see what I'm saying? But this is a good starter kit. I like it. I really do like it. There's nothing bad about this. But I'm really looking for, in this future album, for Coco to bring out those vocals, bring out those messages that I know that she has from all of these years. If I'm not mistaken, she's still in her 20s, of course. She's still in like her mid-20s. So she, you know, had some experience, especially working in Disney and going through that childhood stage. I would like to see where that has had her, where she's been with that. So she still has time. We can't wait for the full album. Coco, congratulations to you, Miss Girl. Ting, ting, ting to the bling, bling, bing. Get on my caliber. Get on my caliber. Whatever she said. I like it. I gotta go look up the lyrics later. But I like Thank you all for visiting me over here on the Reggie segment for this short review and reaction to Miss Coco Jones' new song, Caliber. We can't wait to see what she has in store. Don't forget, once again, you guys, to go ahead and subscribe to the channel for more reactions to come in the future. Also, type down in the comments what you would like to see next. Let me know some video suggestions, ideas. I know there's about 300 and almost 30 of you subscribed. I thank you all so much. As we reach 2 years of the Reggie segment, can you believe that it has been 2 wonderful years of pandemic, of course, but that also marks my anniversary for my channel. So I thank you guys for rocking with me and being there, supporting me through each and every endeavor. And I can't wait to bring you guys new and more great content in the future. All right, you guys, I love you. Don't forget to keep up with me on TikTok and social media. I'm over there a lot too. See you guys. Have a great rest of your day.